The following presentation is recorded with an open VoIP chat.
Hello, Guild Missions with Silvertree, April 6th. We're going to be doing a bunch of things, and maybe even a World versus World Challenge thingamabob today, too. I'm not sure exactly. It is going to be the Obsidian Sanctum if we do it, so that is the jumping puzzle in World versus World. So if we do go in there as a big group, we should be able to get it down, get it done, get it going, all that stuff. Anywho, I have nothing else really to add, except I'm just going to take a little second here, check, make sure it's recording already, and I'm going to go, I don't even know where this is going to pop me out. Where is this going to pop me out? It's going to pop me into Heart of Mist. Should have went to World versus World. Oh well, I could just pop into Lion's Arch. There's one little thing I wanted to do before I actually start joining in. I see that Oki called the target. Seriously, 18 second, 19 second, 20 second, 21 second? That's insane. Talking about load time. There must be a lot of people here, otherwise my SSD normally loads at like 8 seconds or less. Orange juice. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Maybe 11 seconds there. This one's going to load longer because it is closer to the area a lot of people are. But then again, it loaded Lion's Arch, so it should be quicker. Nah, it's going to take a while because of the people. Well. So, I wanted to hop in here, and I wanted to go click you, click you, click you, and click you. And do this. Maybe I'll make one for myself, but I don't know if I'll be keeping that. Maybe. Maybe not. Who knows? Anyway. Where are you? Drowned Plaza. I think you're right there. Take some more orange juice. Where are we going? You lead the way. Oh, is this the...
I dare you.
I think this is that one with the cave. I guess? No? Oh, I should also unmute the team speaks. There we go.
Waiting for him, I just got defeated there. Ah! Not good.
Man, this is like a jumping puzzle.
Don't eat that one, don't eat that one.
Yeah, this is a jumping puzzle.
I should probably also...
activated it.
Bring up the list.
Good.
And then if you want your daily jumping puzzle, you can...
Oh, it's that one, okay. I thought it was a weird sound.
Fail.
Did Chris log off or lose connection or something? I'm not even seeing him.
I dare you. Hit me.
Oh, I fell.
Are they? Super annoying.
Well, if he did, I'm going to have to claim it so we don't lose out on the time.
Okay, I'll just auto run while I'm looking at here. Drown Plaza. Copy. Paste. And it is.
Yeah.
Like. Up here somewhere, wasn't it?
It's like once you jump on there, you have to kill him quick. Or have stability.
What is it? Wasn't it up here? Or was it down more? Let me in.
Okay, there's Chris.
How about here? Can I go in here? Hey, I can go in here. There it is.
Oh yeah, they do turn off gliders here.
Yeah, they put it right back on at the end, but...
So many annoying things! If we go to the top, we can avoid it all.
Jump all the way across.
Yep. So there's the trek reward.
I'm gonna check this way.
Okay.
Am I out of combat? Yeah, I am. Okay. Oh, we're about to end. Alright, well, we're gonna end here pretty quickly, so...
Hollow, does anyone need anything else? Wrath of the Hinterlands, right?
Yep.
Yep.
The bounty is up.
You dirty rat.
Go to Rathi.
Hold on one second.
Let's see if he's right here. Oh, yeah, he is right here.
He's right here.
Meaning? Okay.
Derif's landing. I guess I didn't ping it right, but somebody did.
Yeah, Arrow did.
I mean, he is practically on top of the waypoint. He's so close.
I see.
Are you going back that way? Yeah, you're going back that way. I'm going to start him. Because he's running away. Just try to dodge him.
And slow DPS.
That's slow, he's kicking the crap out of me.
Well, dodge.
It wasn't just, it was conditions that were killing me.
Oh, I'm pretty sure everybody's here.
Everyone's here?
The crappy poison he does was killing me.
Oh.
I'm loading, I'm sure I'll be there in a minute.
Ow. I'm gonna slow down.
I stopped attacking. Yeah.
Oh, we got a bunch of randoms that aren't gonna slow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see Chris.
Hurry up, Arrow. Aaron.
And there's Aaron. Alright.
I got in. I'm here.
Let's see how many people rally from that.
No, too many resurrectors.
Alright.
And there's the bounty. Gotta like it when they're right next to the waypoint. You can just slow down DPS and kill them easy. We'll see you in the next one.
We just started it, so...
We are about to do the chicken rush, and... There we go.
On my overlay.
Oh well. That works. Okay, I am recording. I am recording.
Whoa. Oh, Rob, Reb. Turn on your.
You know,
search.
Let's ping. So there's one here, one here, and one here.
Control and then right click on it.
Oh, there's Oki.
Ping it whenever it recharges.
Skill one, yeah.
And I like using my swiftness here because there's these.
And that's
two things.
To look for the traps that you're tripping on.
Yeah.
I see nobody's behind me, so I can just run right through them. Over here's a little bit more weird, because there's one, like, around here, over here, and then over here. So I should be able to ping. Ah, it's over here, over here, over here. Okay. been quite a while since I've pinged that one. And then over here, you want to do another one of those because there's two fall traps. And it looks like this one is active, the event. So
lagging or something?
There's some more stuff, but that's why I stay on the left
that
here.
Would explain why you, like, stopped right
there. And then over here, right along this path, there's lots of nastiness. So what I like to do is just run around here, ignore it all. That's Basher, that's a Marksman. Okay, Stormcrows are the ones you want to ignore. Oh, we got this one, so that's good. That is... okay. I'm gonna go like this. Alright, and then Swift.
And then watch out for the monsters, too.
Swift. But I also want it to go invis. Hello? Okay, well, I guess I can't use that. So I'm going to run around the side here. And hopefully not get dead. Ow.
Separatist,
that hurt.
All there.
So apparently I am still bugged. Maybe it's Mr. Sparkles. Maybe it is not. And then this is why I stay on this path here. It avoids all of the death. I'm back on Mr. Sparkles and it bugged me again. So that's kind of funny. And after we get a bunch of people through, we can finish this thing easy. Ah, there it is. Alright, so what I want to look at is, will it spike me? There should be spikes right around here. Yeah, it's spiking me. That is so funny. I wonder if it's just Mr. Sparkles that gets the bad stuff, or if it's any of my characters, because I don't think I've been on any that had the things going wrong as well. But, oh well. We'll see you in the next thingamabob. See if I get spiked again here. Come on, spike me. Yep, there we go.
First one done.
Anyway, we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. We are starting up the challenge here, so we should probably get into it.
There we go.
May as well.
So, I never did this one.
Basically, we're rescuing Quaggins from Crate. Crate will try to kill them. If any of them die, we fail. If we don't get them all rescued in time, we fail.
Only one person activates them, right?
Swift and steady.
Anyone can activate them.
But only one person should, right?
Well, given that we were two groups, two people should be one for each group, probably.
Yes.
Then the group stays around the one they're escorting. Make sure he gets out alive. Then they go back in and do another one.
Is it a bad sign that I can't get on the platform already?
Okay, Never, you'll be going along with Fandrasy. So will you, Reb.
Okay. Suddenly I'm not seeing anyone.
Well, I'm staying back to talk to the rep to actually fish and start.
Yeah, but here's the thing. I am at the.
Yeah, you're great. You're blacked out on our window, like you're not in the same instance.
Damn it, I didn't change instances.
Even after you interacted with the flag?
Which is weird, yeah.
Okay, hold on. Here we go.
Okay.
I had to re-interact with it. Something happened. Maybe I didn't do it right the first time and never went into the instance. Alright, so where do you want me? With Oki?
I guess so. I can't see where Arrow went. He's outside of my range of vision here.
I pinged on the map.
We're all heading up there then?
Yeah, that's the ideal.
Is that where all the Quaggins hide? Is up
there? No, there's just one up here.
They're all over the place.
Some are below, some are up high, some are on the right on the water level.
Oh, so
they're all in cages, though.
Isn't he over there? I think he's over there.
You gotta make sure you stick close to your Quaggin, keep it safe.
I'm just here anyway.
It will veer off and attack the crate.
There's room to not get knocked off if this guy respawns, and if that guy respawns, we can pull him from further.
Okay.
That's sad. I'm out of orange juice. That was a pretty big cup, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and trigger it now.
Okay.
He's like right here? Or is he over here? It's been quite a while since I've done this one.
Limit access to guild members. That still comes up even though we're in an instance.
No, he is right here.
Oops.
This guy out.
Don't follow me down.
Am I supposed to fall down?
Well, I was thinking to go to this one.
The flags
oh,
the
veteran didn't spawn.
Wings do not
do they not respawn?
Yeah.
Huh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, wow, he just, like, teleported.
Ah, oh, crap.
Yeah, it's not letting me out of the water either. I'm stuck.
Oh, jeez. He's like...
No.
Stick to the quaggan.
My group, I'm underwater.
I've called a target on the quaggan so you can see him. Can I swap to...
Come on, Quaggan, get moving.
Yeah, I can't.
One, two... There's my fourth, okay. Something tells me I should, got ascended water mask.
Don't go too far.
Oh, damn.
We're just gonna hit the one that's closest to us.
That's gonna be one of these two down below here. Okay, thank you for that.
Where he's
going?
Nope.
For a swim?
A little derpy like that.
Go Quaggan. Go Quaggan. Ow. Huh? Pull. Oh, the turret. Stupid turret. Barracuda. Oh, seriously.
Come on, Derpy Quaggan, go somewhere.
We got ours.
Andrew's seeking to come back.
Yep.
Quaggan got aggroed on that stupid thing, but wasn't able to get up to it.
Yeah, as soon as yours is safe, head back for another one.
Should we get this one up here?
Yeah.
I like that you can auto-attack when you're underwater. Be nice if it let you do it other times.
We'll be out of here in a moment.
Yeah. He should be safe now.
Yeah. Run back. Let's get another one. I'm assuming this one over this way. Oh, no. Somebody's getting him.
We'll just go for the one straight in. clear out things and then talk to the quagga.
Hey, he must be.
He's moving.
Quaggan says die.
So when the Quaggan reaches the circle, that means they're safe? Like the outside of the circle?
The mini event will end. They have a little target circle. It's like an escort mission.
Oh, okay, I see it.
Where did our Quaggan go?
He's by over. By me. It's starting to look like if they don't attack, they just keep running.
Until they turn around and come back to attack? I'd rather you be on me than on the Quagga. Oh, hi.
Oh, come on, dum dum.
Get pulled into my bomb. There we go.
This is like as coordinated as a raid.
No, no, he might get attacked again.
Semi-chaotic and fun.
Yep.
Hey, is this one above us or below us?
Okay, he's good.
We gotta go towards the center.
Yeah.
See one over here. Right up here above us.
I can get out of the water! Grr. Die. I don't like all of these guys up here.
Anybody else
go kill them.
Does this remind anybody else of episode 1?
Quaggan's in the water.
Yeah, remember when they all go underneath the water after the initial battle?
Oh!
At Jar Jar's homeland or whatever it's called.
Yeah. Took me a second to figure out what
I just want
to
kill this so it doesn't interfere. Because
yeah,
it's really close.
In this instance, I think Steve actually meant the Quaggan is in the water.
This one could be annoying too. But it looks like it's fine.
They like me.
Well, better you run, not the Quaggan.
Yep.
Quaggan.
Okay, he is good.
He's safe.
We're doing pretty good.
You got four behind five.
We are doing well. We got 6 out of 10 done, and we've got
18
just
minutes.
Under
8. Yep. I hate underwater combat.
Yeah, if I would have known this, it was this much underwater, I would actually got more equipment for this. Half my equipment's gimped.
I would have popped a couple of those pills for the, what is it, the bonuses against this.
Oh, yeah, the crate. There's a Quaggan underwater.
Yeah, no, let's get in front of you. And pull you in.
What I like to see is that big bear is from the
movie. There we go.
That's talent.
There's a bear in the water?
Yeah, Rabone's,
Oh!
Not even a polar bear.
Grizzly bears swim, don't they?
I don't think grizzlies do.
I guess I'm thinking of them fishing, right?
one of the bare necessities.
By the way, when is that live action animated movie coming out?
Okay, live action animated movie.
Well, it has it has 3D animation in it too because of the different examples that the kid interacts with.
Well, yeah, I don't think they could put a kid next to a bear.
You're talking about what?
Or a tiger.
The new Jungle Book.
I don't know. I saw a trailer for it, but that's all. I have no idea about
dates. Something's hurting me, and it hurts. I don't. It's poison AoE fields. So no.
Of course, I'm old enough that I saw the original Disney Jungle Book in the theater when it was first released.
Old geezer.
I used to have it on VHS.
Did it make you happy or blue?
Wow.
That is
really
so bad. It is
surely a bad joke.
You can't say that.
Sheer can't.
This is getting Mowgli.
Okay, we got two left. You're gonna go for the one up above, I assume?
This is the last one.
Let's do it.
So who's got the pet shark?
Yeah. I can attack from below. Just watching if anything gets in.
Oh, Dustin has a shark.
Come on.
Too.
Where are you going?
I have an old Kentucky shark.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It's gotta take the roundabout way.
One stick, wherever it is. Okay, so there's one above. Is there another one you guys see over there?
No, this is the last one.
Trouble is, I ended up getting knocked off the platform, so I'm waiting for you guys to catch up to me.
Well, we're about to enter the water, so... Ah, there you are.
Watch, it scales once we're all up here. There'll be lots of them.
It does, actually.
Oh, jeez.
Let's get in front of this thing.
He's heading in the range of this turret.
Right, now I need to get that bare necessity song out of my head by listening to it on YouTube. Thanks a lot, guys.
Aren't you the one that brought it up?
Yeah, but they took it further with all the puns.
It's Mother's Nature's recipes. Get it pulled in. There we go.
Who's the voice actor for the bear?
On the new movie?
On the old movie. Hmm. It sounds very familiar.
It is, and I'm drawing a blank on the name now.
Thank you. That guy has a lot of Disney voices.
Well, we is done.
Hey!
Nice everyone.
Wow.
Alright, we will see you in the next one.
Okay, hold on.
Alrighty, it looks like we're gonna start off with Thingamabob at the time, the place, the wolves. So might as well hop in.
The trick here. Yeah, just ping one.
Ping. Hold on.
And now here's the fall trap.
I knew you guys would trigger it.
Actually, I haven't done this for a while. So yeah, you can just run across
there's
like this.
There's also leap, and then...
And there's a giant fall trap here.
Why did it say trek failed?
And this little...
part. On that by accident when I was
then there's the fall trap here, which I kind of like to jump around, and then you just kind of avoid that.
Oh, okay.
There's the other one over here.
Ow.
Yeah, there it is. And then there's this one on the road. Oh.
Stay on the map.
Oh, no.
You're not
going to
swap the map.
Just stay on the map, though.
And over here, there's these, but you can just run straight, and then there's one right here. So that's kind of the getcha one. The one that just got me, of course. Okay, can I jump? Can I jump? Of course there's the trap here, but what I just do is just dodge.
No problem!
Now I'm dead.
And then instead of messing with that spider, I just kind of go like this. Get up here. There's no traps or anything up here, so it's perfectly fine to just run around.
Guaranteed.
Then up here, there's the trap here, which you dodge through, and then the fall trap, which you can just jump through or walk around.
Okay, leaps don't work.
Nothing down here, and nothing down here, and then this, you gotta make sure you hit it. Ah, so it's dodge, jump, ping, like, there's nothing. So it's up here that they are.
Random is escorting us.
So, I get the ping off, of course it hits me twice.
Is that the...
Oh geez.
That started it?
Yep.
The guy? Yeah, that's to their, it's to their benefit.
Yeah, that's kind of a awkward spot here. And then over here, you want to kind of hang to the right a little bit, but there's another one right there.
Fly, wolf,
then over here, there's this one, but you can just hop around it. And then the last trap right here. Just dodge through it. Of course, it hits me, even as I'm dodging. But oh well. If there's nothing else, you can just jump through, go to the end. You're fine. Alrighty.
Heal.
Heal, boy.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wait. No, it's
and there's the race participator. Oh, and of course, I'm still.
Actually,
we dodged through that. Yeah, of course, it's gonna hit me. Wow, with energy, just died at the end.
Anyway, the area I was supposed to go to.
So I was wondering if it was gonna hit me again, and it is. So yeah, that's funny. We'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.
Tear it off.
We are starting up.
And the door is open.
Puzzle. Time to get in.
Sweet.
Put some swiftness. I like going this way because there's less people.
Run through.
Do do do.
Ah! I dove right off the edge. I missed. Ah, oh, that wasn't good. Try it again.
How do you start?
You run back.
I can pull you guys up.
What is over here anyway? Huh.
Never tried going the way that, that Zex just did.
Yeah. Nothing there.
Are we supposed to do something in the chimney, or?
Nope. Nothing.
So
that's
you don't,
just window dressing.
You don't hop in it and say, diagonally?
No.
Nope.
Oh. Wait. Somebody picked up the phone. Oh.
Wait, is somebody already,
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, not like we can't start it over.
Yeah, good point.
You guys all make it?
I think that's everybody. Let's go.
Shoot icicles.
With the
I'm
bows that are given.
We'll need some people below picking them up.
Middle's about to fall.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, oh. We'll have to get the middle again.
I'll be the fodder.
Okay, we're on to the middle.
I don't know if we can get the other side up in time.
We have to try. Nope.
Nope. Yeah, I kind of knew that was never going to happen.
So, drop icicles, then hurry across the bridge, everybody?
Yeah, you don't want to hit the big center one until we're almost ready to cross to the middle. You want to get the small isolates.
I'm just waiting for them to build up a couple more icicles. There we go.
If I gather the icicles, what do I do with them?
There should be a geysers that you gotta plug.
No, mine. No!
Ah, okay. Got it.
Okay, you're up on the first one. Time to shoot the middle. Oh, it's down. Now just give us more icicles for the far one.
As long as we can get three people to the platform, we're good.
You're up. And us down here head to this gate. If you have an icicle, you can drop it now.
light the three torches.
And the gate will open.
I
feel furious.
I think I'll take the shortcut this time.
Do I need this special bow anymore?
Nope. Now don't forget there's a chest on the boat.
You could jump that way too. If anyone wants to take the shortcut, just come to the green glowy guy. Only if you're lazy, though.
Something wrong with lazy people?
Nope.
Clearly.
Alright, here's the shortcut. Someone has the fall damage and runes. Kinda figured that.
Oh shit! Oh man! Okay, hold on, I'll get ya.
We're going up on the ship.
Him. Yeah, go. This. I can't draw him.
The chest they're talking about.
The chest. I didn't know there was one.
Right, by where
the... right beside the mast.
By the cabin.
Oh, wow. Here. A whole two Imperial fragments.
Yeah, there's not
and
much
a
in
blue
it.
Item.
All right. Oh, yeah, okay.
Still, it's free.
Do you want a port, Wayne?
Yeah, I guess, because I got no freaking clue where I'm at.
Just stay where you are.
All right.
Over here, to the blue thing.
Oh.
Yay! Everybody up here?
Yeah, well, looks like it.
Okay.
Oh yes, powder keg time.
Yep.
Don't hold it for too long.
I'll let you guys do it unless you need help.
See if I can hit it.
Boom. My Ezra is really slow.
Come on. Someone pop it.
You don't all throw at once.
Well, I have the chance. Grab another keg.
Good idea. I thought to do that. Need more kegs up here.
I'm good.
We should have enough.
Yeah, I never trust that. I've gotten trapped behind here too many times.
It's down.
Invisible snowball? Nope, invisible snowball.
Who has their snowball tonic?
Just Too bad he didn't bring Snowball.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a dead end. Why goes?
Whee! Trying to get in here.
Oh, I fell. And I
four other people.
You can't get up.
Hit me. Well, thank goodness there's water under here.
Well, I don't wanna go to the checkpoint, right?
No.
So go this.
Yeah, that'd be bad. Okay, somebody's coming down here.
And get a view of people jumping.
Okay, your portal's gone.
Is it? It's here. You can use it.
Never mind.
Don't make me worry for no reason.
I thought you put it up.
I don't know why that little fish is highlighted. Let's see if I can get him unhighlighted. Unhighlight. Unhighlight. I don't want him highlighted. Well, I guess he's just permanently highlighted.
Yeah, he's good. Middle mount.
Stuff in the face isn't helping. If I get over to the edge. There we go. Now, of course, get the pale tree avatar. Mini in the side corner over there.
I need to make a new character slot and get my Nesmir up leveled up.
There we go. Oops.
Yeah, what, 65?
Is that everyone?
60, I should say.
I believe so.
Alright, let's keep going.
I call bear.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Necessities? Probably also want to.
I'll get Shut this up. Yak.
I'm getting dual yak.
Yakety yak? Oh.
I don't know what this is.
Are we just killing?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Some people grab torches and go to the areas where you light the fires with the big animals.
Did I get it?
On top of them.
Didn't get it. Gonna drop this so I can heal up.
It looks like there's no one at Raven.
Stop bringing stuff to me.
Nobody at Raven, you're right. You.
People stop running around. If you don't know what to do, just come up at the end. Because you're just hatching all the guys and you're killing people.
Yeah.
Standing in the middle, is that
Don't
okay?
stand in the middle, come to the door.
Okay.
Right here.
I don't even see where the Drake is.
I had to drop the egg.
Okay.
Come on! No nuts. Got your egg.
I had Minotaur.
Silvery has Doyak. So we're gonna need a wolf and a raven now.
Can we just stand over there?
Dusto, do you want to grab a torch and get one of them?
Spores and dry.
If you go run grab Raven quick before it delights, I'll be able to go get Wolf. Yeah, keep going that way.
Yeah, go right to the shrine and light your torch.
Somebody's got it.
And then come up here to the Raven totem.
Alright. Wolf.
So then we just need the wolf, and we have him.
Okay, which one is wolf? You are wolf? You are wolf.
transform into the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers?
No.
No, we're just gonna light all these things simultaneously.
And go ahead. That'll open the door to the end of the puzzle. We're basically done as soon as Arrow gets his torch up here. Okay, everybody light.
All right. Abe?
Keep spamming it.
Yeah, it only stays lit a few seconds, so.
There it is.
I feel furious. And the chest is gone.
Go ahead and accept credit.
Nice. Here's a question for you. Do you guys need a? Do you guys usually use Mystic to take down a rat, or you only keep the higher ups?
All right. We'll see you in the next thingamabob, if we do one. Looks like the rush started out, so might as well get in there.
Your Mr. Bubbles reminds me of Bioshock.
Just Jelly gonna get mad?
It's a great underwater pet if you need something to tank for you.
These guys are mad. And they'll like one-shot you. So they're annoying. Start. Yep, we have to start doing the serpentine. Oh yeah, I heard that coming. Do I have my audio on the right here? Yeah, I do, okay. Just gonna dodge there. Just so it doesn't blow up in the face. Don't like it when stuff blows up in the face. I guess I could stop serpentining there.
What are mystic coins ever used for?
You forge stuff with them. They're pretty valuable.
Okay. Yeah, keep them. Never, never, never sell them. Unless you're strapped for cash.
They used to be dirt cheap, but then they changed how the dailies work. And then you get less of them. Serpentine?
Yeah, when you're starting to get ready for, you know, like, Ascended and Legendary gear, you will.
There's also a lot of, there's a lot of skins that need them. Oh, jeez.
I know I need some for Mirage.
Seriously? Return to
Wyvern. Champion, so nice to see you.
Well, since I just died, I'll go kill the champ.
Thanks. Holy crap. Am I actually gonna make it?
I don't know what killed me that second one.
I saw that!
Damn it.
And you know what's funny? I was thinking in my head, like, didn't I?
I hate you.
Apparently, we've got a Zerg here.
Somebody like backing up a fork truck or something?
No, it's TV in the background. I was so annoyed. I was just about past the champ. And then some spray damage, whatever. Startled.
I think that was for me. Oh, wait, no, you were further back, weren't you?
For annoying!
Fuck you.
So annoying. Go away. I have to come back down this way. And I can't even waypoint, because I'm...
Sandra, see on your, rogue, are you bleeding?
Bugged again.
Is that what you set up for?
Yeah, I can't use any waypoints.
Venom.
Yeah, okay. I could go kill a... I could go kill a humpback whale, if I wanted. If I could see it around here.
Would you less invest a lot in vitality?
What if I kill NPCs?
No. I die.
That's a question.
No, I don't really put any of that in for PvE. PvP is a different story.
Yeah, of course.
Can I kill NPCs? That is a big question.
Most of the time I get out, I don't die that often. It's like, unless I get stunned a lot, then that's when I start dying a lot.
Ice? Yeah, that's ice. Going the wrong way.
I could screenshot you my exact build and you can actually check it out.
I'm
wondering which is better and why you would choose bleed over condition and vice versa.
Okay, so I can't kill you.
Does bleed feed off of condition damage?
Yes. Bleed slash venom.
So I can't.
Kind of a rarity. They people usually go for
the
bursty critical damage from the last time I checked on the meta.
PCs? No, they're all green. Alright.
Stun
I'm about to go there.
Okay, somewhere it didn't credit me one of the gates.
It'd be handy to. Build these waypoints.
I don't remember 30. What stun thieves have. I know we have a few of them, but I don't remember like a lot of them.
Sword 3 when you have pistol on offhand.
Oh, that's what it was. Okay.
And pistol 4.
Yeah.
Well, at least for a daze. Well, there might be enough time to finish. Alright, see if I can get through it this time. Forgot there wasn't much time left on this, and this recording has actually been going for quite a while too, so If I die once, then I'll have to restart. Or just call it. I don't know if we're gonna do the Obsidian Sanctum. Probably not. Gotta dodge those stupid poison things. Those are the worst.
I know my mic's down.
Under 3 minutes. Should be enough time to finish it. I could also be using the things, but... Eh. That's really bubbly water. But that is seriously bubbly water. What's up? Ice worm? Looks like another one's about to pop, yep. Got to do the old serpentine. Ow. Oh wow.
I got mine in.
I am in the middle. Hard to type, do stuff while paying attention to the thingies. Okay, just barely made it. Don't hit me, bro.
Alright, good night, everyone.
Good night.
Yeah, take it easy.
For the, help.
Yep. Okay, looks like it's clean, but I'm gonna steal Serpentine just in case. Because I don't want to die just like that. Alright. Sup? Whale? How you doing? Come on, whale. Come on. No, come on, come on. Come on, whale. Come on. Come on, man, bring it. Come on. Come on, man.
I'm getting slaughtered.
Fine. Just run. See if I care. Whatever, man. Whatever. Anyway. This should be it. It looks like we're not going to run the Obsidian Sanctum. I might ask if anyone wants to, and if we do get some people, maybe I'll record it. But anyway, if that happens, then it'll be appended here, or slightly after I say goodbye. I don't know. It depends if I'm lazy or how lazy or whatever it is. So anyway, have a good whatever it is at your location, and goodbye.